Hey, it's Cycling Explorer again. Today I want to give you an off-season exercise to keep your calves in shape. So it's the middle of winter and you tried to do a little bit of running, you go to the gym, you try and hit the bike if you can, but what do you do to keep them in shape? Well, I actually came up with something a while back and I've researched the internet and I haven't seen it actually out here. It's something very, very simple that anybody can do, but I highly suggest you try it. It really works, believe me. Now basically all it takes is a 2x4 and an area for you to hold your hand so you can keep yourself balanced. It's fairly simple. I've seen the exercises from the pros where they use stairs or boxes or whatever, but I like the 2x4 method. It's fairly simple. So all you really do is put your toes on top of the 2x4, and in a minute here I'll show you how easy it is. And you basically move up and down. Now you use some sort of support. As I said, I use my bar and that's what you'll see here, but you can use a chair or anything that'll keep you steady. Now, the whole goal is to do 3 sets, and the first set will be fairly simple for those who've never tried this. So you'll think, wow, I can do a whole bunch, but don't. So by the time you do the 3rd set, it's gonna start to burn. So I highly suggest you just start with like 20 and 20 and 20 the first time out. And you know, obviously if you've been cycling for a long time, you know, you can do 100 at a time. It's not really a big deal. But for those beginners, this is a great exercise at the beginning of the year, or on your off cycling days if you wanna work on those legs when the weather's really bad and you still want to do some workouts. This is Cycling Explorer again. I hope you found this video educational and informative. Now, get out and explore.